How to fix blue screen errors in Windows. A blue screen error will occur if a problem causes your system abnormal or restart unexpectedly due to software or hardware problems. It's also called BSOD. This video offers guidance on resolving blue screen errors in Windows. First, remove your external devices from your notebook for a check, such as external printer or storage, especially the new ones you just added. After that, restart your device for a check. If you encounter a blue screen error with the stop code inaccessible boot device, you may try to change the current Intel VMD controller settings. Press and hold the F2 key, then press the power button to enter the BIOS configuration. Press the F7 key to access the advanced mode. Find and click on the VMD setup menu. Choose Enable VMD Controller, then select a different option from your current setting. Click OK to apply the changes. Press F10 to save settings and exit. Click Confirm, and the system will restart to check if the Windows blue screen error has been resolved. You can try to uninstall the last installed software or driver you just performed on your notebook to check if they caused this BSOD problem. Open installed apps. Select date installed in sort by. Uninstall it. We suggest you update BIOS and drivers and execute the Windows update to improve your system stability. Let's try Windows Update. Open Windows Update Settings. Click Check for Updates. Available updates will appear on this page and start to download and install. Restart the computer after the update. Users can check the hardware device's condition using Hardware Diagnostic through MyASUS. If you still can't solve BSOD problem after trying the above steps, please back up your files and reset your computer. You can also contact the ASUS Customer Service Center for further assistance. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS support channel for more helpful tech tutorials. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.